I paint, and I wanted to know if this would fit some of the paintings that I've done.
It's Lulu Bouchard, and I've lived in New Paltz for almost my whole life, and I love it here, and I love our church, and Twice Blessed.
So Lulu, tell me about how you got the idea for starting Twice Blessed.
Well, I've always shopped in secondhand. Put on the consistory, and at my very first meeting, they were looking for a fundraiser, and so I raised my hand and said, I'll do a thrift shop. But I always thought that I could do a thrift shop, and it wouldn't have to be smelly, and it wouldn't have to, and things could be, you know, priced properly, and sorted, and you know,
a thrift shop doesn't have to be sort of like a dumping hole.
Right.
It could be a classy type of a place.
Right. And plus the fact that I think people actually come in here and give to us with a reverence for our church, our Lord. I think everyone that volunteers down here, I think they take the same sort of interest in making it a nice place to shop, and
did you think before you started this thrift shop that you could do something different than the typical thrift shop? The stuff is sort of nicely arranged. Was that your idea?
A lot of it's my idea, but everyone contributes. And if I don't like the way it looks, I go.
your concept. What was your idea when you decided to do this?
To make it a pleasant trip for people when they come in to shop, to make things look attractive, in order to sell them. Also, to keep it clean, and also I really and truly think that, like, whenever a volunteer comes in here, one of the first things we tell them to do is to smile and acknowledge people when they come down the steps to shop down here. So all in all, I guess what I'm trying to do is have it be a pleasant experience. This is Jeanette, who's our volunteer for today.
Hi there.
So this is the cabinet I was telling you about. And Mark, this cabinet was actually donated by a consignment shop. Secondhand shop up in Kingston, and she donated that cabinet for us.
Say that we have very satisfied customers. They keep coming back.
I know. They're going to keep coming back, too. She's looking for earrings. Am I in? Somebody said she... I think that's your bag. Yeah, I would like to borrow. She can't, but she doesn't.
She doesn't like to come.
She's very much alive. Or this
one. Maybe it will sell for good.
Water is wide, I can cross over, neither have I wings to fly.
Shines and sparkles in here. What is the other room called?
That's in memory of Papa AJ.
What do we have back here?
Section, which is right in there.
This is the children's section?
Right here, yeah, and we encourage them to play with the toys.
she sails the sea.
That we're bringing out paintings. Loaded and we get Sally Rhodes to price them for us.
The medium, watercolor and oil.
Right, do the job.
Why don't you introduce everybody?
Mary King.
Hello. I recognize you from television.
Television.
I watched your concert.
Hello.
Good to see you. Good to see you again.
And she and her husband both volunteer. He did our painting, painting of the door.
Love is handsome and love is fine. The sweetest flower. When first it's new, but love grows old and waxes cold and fades away like summer dew.
All of Newport's bring
that can carry two, and both shall roll. My love and I.
Where does the money go?
Well, that's really exciting because this year we gave out 11 scholarships to seniors or to students, college students. We support Family, Habitat for Humanity. We have a lady coming down today. It's not money, but she wants a family that were burned, their house burned down, and that we're supplying kitchen gear for them. Had their disaster. The scholarships are applied for, and we have like
many students from the college who come down?
Not enough. We don't have enough students from the college. We want more. This is Pat.
Oh, no.
Pat?
She goes to hide.
She's shy.
I see Mrs. Courtwright over here.
Hi, everybody. I have some Christmas ornaments we're putting out for our Christmas display.
Thank you. It's like a Christmas area.
It is. Christmas.
Are all children's books here?
Yes. We try to keep them in age order, but we aren't necessarily all successful because we have children here. Mm-hmm. So we like to see that every child leaves with a book or a toy, and I think that's a really nice thing. That's very touching.
Another one, she shops here, but she also, we donate to her group, which is
the Family Domestic Violence Women's Shelter. It's a program that's affiliated with Family of New Paltz, but the shelter is under the aegis of Family. It's in a hidden location for women that are suffering from domestic violence.
We hope that you come to Twice Blessed. Pay us a visit soon. We are one really terrific staff.